Hello and welcome to Conex Depot, America's number one source for the lowest priced new and used shipping containers. In this video, we're going to cover the top 5 questions we receive from customers looking to buy a shipping container. So let's get started. First question, what are the sizes? The two most common container sizes available are 20 foot and 40 foot long. They come in two height options. Standard are 8 foot 6 inches tall and high cube are 9 feet 6 inches tall. All containers are made a standard 8 feet wide. The only exception is 53 foot containers, which are built for the rail industry. But before you get too excited about owning a 53 foot container, you should know that they're rarely available for purchase. Okay, next question. What are the grades? There are 3 grades available. The first is new one trip. These are brand new containers that have been loaded once, then shipped from Asia to the US where they're unloaded and sold. All new containers sold in North America are actually one-trip units, and the majority are beige or tan colored. They come with a lockbox for extra security, and they're sold with a 10-year warranty. The second grade is cargo-worthy. If you're shipping goods internationally, you'll need to buy a cargo-worthy grade unit as a minimum and have it inspected and certified by a surveyor before you load it. We can have your container inspected at any of our 38 nationwide depots for just $149. The third grade is wind and watertight. If you're a budget-conscious buyer, these units are your best choice. They've been retired after 10 to 15 years transporting international cargo, so they're well used. You can expect some surface rust, dent, and repair patches, but every unit is inspected for structural integrity, and we guarantee no holes. So your container will still keep the critters out and your valuables will be dry and secure. Buying a shipping container is much like buying a car. You can save some money buying used and it'll still be functional, but expect high mileage and signs of wear and tear. If looks are important though, you need a warranty and a lockbox, go with a new one-trip container. Okay, next question. How long does it take for delivery and what do I need to do to prepare? Our standard delivery is 3 to 7 business days from the time you order. For the delivery, our trucks will place the container onto the ground for you. If you're not putting the container onto concrete, we suggest placing railroad ties or pavers under the four corners. Next question, how do I pay? When you're ready to purchase, you can do so right here on our website. We accept business and personal checks, wire payments, ACH, PayPal, and all types of credit cards. Okay, last question. Can I get a discount? Yes, we offer a 5% discount to seniors, military personnel, veterans, and government employees. We also offer a 2.9% discount off your entire order if you're using check, wire, or ACH. I hope that answers some of your questions. For more information, please read our buyer's guide, send us an email, live chat with us, or call our sales team on 661-412-2227. Start your container search now by using our Zip search tool below. Thanks for watching.